We have a consumer alert. Ford recalling 200,000 cars with brake lights that sometimes don't turn off. The recall covers 2014 and 2015 Ford Fusion and Lincoln MKZ vehicles sold in several states, not though in the tri-state area. The automaker says hot weather can corrode a brake part, and when the brake lights remain on, other drivers get confused, which can lead to accidents.